mission, Spider-Man. Two kids and a smoking wife. Now I'll have what I always dreamed of. Now I know that I should feel stoked. So then why, when she talks of the future, do I feel like I'm being choked? Why does it seem the only way that I can get some zen is just to shut my eyes and go to way back when I was 10? I wanna go back, this isn't my time. I wanna go back to my Optimus Prime when my earnings rested on bones and yards and finance invested in trading cards. Oh God, I wanna go back. Oh God, I wanna go back. I wanna go back. Life was awesome then. Why hasn't science found a way to make me turn 10? Nintendo was better with 64 bits, and I wasn't fettered by girls and their tits. Oh God. We can never go.